Yes.
Move it, Slade. They're coming.
Let's stuff our hands in that Gorgy thing. It'll be fun.
Said no one ever.
Yes. The crowd goes wild.
I gotta tell you something weird, Lias. I haven't been hungry or thirsty since setting foot here. And that's not normal, is it? I mean, you Talons eat and drink, right?
The foundation of Talon cuisine used to be Rhys, and it still is for many poor people, because it's so cheap to cultivate. You will find many Rhys fields between Beta and Emia. The people of Emia will tell you the taste of Rhys doesn't compare to Morax, and I must agree with them. In Sapa, they prefer to eat Zenecta. But that's because they don't have access to anything other than fish, which is still more than Disan has. They used to import food from other regions, but haven't been able to since the Daokas went down.
What about drinks?
I drink water, but don't tell anyone in Beta. They only drink Lampe over there. Now, if you are talking about the thirst for knowledge, Procriana used to be the place. While Palana is more about drinking the spiritual words of our Master of Ceremonies, no matter how bitter they taste these moons.
Okay. Well, I don't know what the odds did to me, but I don't feel the need to put anything into me, so nothing comes out of me, which is quite convenient, because I find that
we Talons have a seventh sense that filters out unnecessary information.
hate these things.
Folks, I'm really gonna need that shower soon. The Gork must be craving more food, and I could use this orchid.
Coming for me.
Secure any vitality for the El Mael.
I'm on it. Wait for my signal.
You picked the wrong target, Gork.
Hey, let's summon in that Gorky thing. It'll be fun.
Says no one ever. That's not good. Being Gork is worse than pulling latrine duty. So many hours on latrine duty.
Coming for me.
Cameron, I hate these things.
Thank you.
worse than pulling latrine duty. So many hours on latrine duty.
More.
Yeah.
that humans are immune to the Gork.
Move it, Slade. They're coming.